Eleanor, what are you doing?
I'm self-punishing.
Why?
I'm useless. I'm terrible. I can't do anything right.
You know, fair enough, but I think I need some context.
In AMM, every time the camera starts rolling, I forget my lines and I mess up everything.
Eleanor, that's not true. I'm sure you're not even in that many bloopers.
Are we rolling in the minivan?
Yeah.
Rolling
in the minivan. We're rolling in the minivan.
The air con specifically.
I'm sorry, this table's really rickety. Ex-criminals looking for the law. Let's do it again.
Exactly.
Red light, go to jail. Green light, don't go to jail. Red light, go to jail. Green light, don't go to jail. We're rolling.
Basically, we're protesting.
No. Okay, no. That was good.
Take four.
Let's go.
Good morning, Granite Falls High School. I'm Hannah Mackenberg.
And I'm Eric Diaz, here with your Friday video announcements for December 2nd, 2022.
Let's go check in with the Granite and Now team.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
The wrestling team has an away match at Bellingham High School starting at 10 a.m. Good luck, Tigers.
There are still store collection times available for students to help out with food and gift drive. Please sign up with your first period teacher.
There is a boys and girls home varsity basketball game against Summit Sierra tonight. Girls start at 5:30 and boys start at 7 p.m.
Tonight, the Granite Falls Theater production class will be performing a Charlie Brown Christmas. There will be two shows, one at 6 p.m. and one at 7:15 p.m. Admissions is a $5 cash donation or a donation of 5 non-perishable food items for the Granite Falls Food Drive.
Thanks, Granite Now team.
Hey, Eric, have you heard about the annual food and gift drive?
Of course, Hannah, but I'm not sure how I can help.
Well, I heard that Alex has the answer. Let's go check that out. What's wrong with you?
I'm trying to get these cans for food drive. I stood outside a grocery outlet for hours.
That's great, but have you ever heard of a bag?
There's no time for a bag. The food drive is in desperate need of food.
Well, you can't be the only one who's out there collecting food.
Well, people can sign up with their first period teachers to stand outside of grocery stores.
I'll be sure to do that, since I can't stand to watch this train wreck any longer. Tigers, sign up with your first period teacher to collect food outside of local grocery stores.
We can also use cash donations. If every student brings in $5, we can make a big impact to the families in need within our community.
We only have one more full week of the food drive, and we are way behind on meeting our goal of $20,000 and 20,000 food items.
We can use everyone's help. Please donate what you can.
Well, that's all we have for you this week. We will be back next week with another episode of Video Announcements.
Have a fun and safe weekend.
I get it. You got a secret talent, Mr. Dollarhead.
Yeah, that's getting jiggy with it.
I'm out of cups!
Tonight, several contestants will be auditioning for next week's karaoke lunch event, but not everyone can win. Let's find out who the lucky singers are. Our first contestant is Alex O'Connell! Meow,
meow, meow, meow. These days, I only find comfort in the quiet and the occasional banter with my only friend, Wilmer. I am a so cool.
Oh wait, so do I say anything?
My mommy called me, I'm sorry. Take five. And so below my
clue. Speaking another language.
Yeah.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's oh Mommy Ferris. It got beaty. It got my beaty.
It really is. So.
A language.
But what?
What language?
French.
Damn,
hey,
my
yo,
mom.
Brian, what language was that?
My mom didn't say I love you back to me.
Soccer has a home game against Northwest at Oh my God. I play soccer. How do I not like remember this?
Oh no, Hannah, I'm so upset.
I hate that he is so upset.
Football game has a home game at night at South OD against 7th.
Yeah, one job.
Failed. It's called like the like oh, rainbow not. Dance. It's like.
What is that?
You wanna, do you want to speak in Animal Crossing? Like. Okay.
Wait,
stop here.
It's okay. Everyone makes mistakes.